This is the sound that California native Logan Seavey has always loved to hear.
As Seavey into three, off of four.
But it was taken away from him in 2016 when he found out he needed to have open heart surgery.
I realized something was messed up when I was kind of struggling to breathe there for a while, and it was probably six months to a year where I was just kept getting worse and worse. I was only out for 10 weeks, and I ran some go-kart stuff and some outlaw kart stuff in California. And I ran some sprint cars in California for a little bit, and then I got an opportunity to go midget racing in the Midwest, and I couldn't turn that down. So, I don't know when it became a reality that this is possible, but I'm definitely very fortunate that I'm able to do this.
Just 4 months later, he would find himself back in his car as he experienced success. Two straight championships, including the USAC.
To be the best midget racers in the world all year is pretty cool for me.
CV won Monday night's A-Main event here in Tulsa, which transfers him directly to the feature race on Saturday night. He will receive a top six starting spot.
Just to be in the features, pretty special. So just for me to know I'm already in the race is really cool, but to know, I'm gonna start in the first couple of rows is even cooler.
In Tulsa, Jacob Toby, Two Works for You.